So here we are journeying various ways of understanding quantum fields.
No, in tu smo, potujemo na različne načine, kako razumeti kvantna polja.
Yeah, I actually believe it's possible for something to incarnate that's more specific than this particular quantum field.
Sam verjamem, da obstaja nekaj način, da se nekaj inkarnira bolj specifično kot znotraj tega kvantnega polja.
However, I would suggest that that's not a good idea.
Ne predlagam, da to ni dobra ideja.
You know, for a past identity, one identity to incarnate again.
Se pravi, da bi se neka identiteta iz preteklosti ponovno inkarnirala.
I think you can, but it's silly.
Menim, da se je to izvedljivo, vendar je neumno.
Did you define that, Christina?
Yeah.
There you go. Like you could, but you've already been there and done that. Yeah.
And
you confuse one body with another, one body's genetics with another body's genetics.
In potem zmedeš genetike prvega telesa z genetikom drugega telesa.
Yeah, so the purpose of things like the Tibetan Book of the Dead is to help you do that. But to actually for all the quantum field to incarnate instead of prejudices.
To je namen tibetanske knjige mrtvih je to, da omogočiš kvantnemu polju, da se inkarnira na mesto, da je omogočiš to predsotkom.
That's where family karma come from.
No, in od tod izvira družinska karma.
Family karma is not anyone paying for anything.
Družinska karma ni to, kako nekdo plačuje za nekaj.
It's the same old identities that didn't go through the quantum field, coming back, playing the same recording over and over again.
They're dobre stare identitete, ki niso šle skozi kvantno polje, in da se vračajo znova in znova, zato da ponovno in ponovno odvijajo iste posnetke.
Yeah, so yeah, I recommend the quantum field.
Jaz osebno predlagam kvantno polje.
Yeah, so that's what we're really doing, resolving family karma.
In prav to zares delamo takrat, kadar razpuščamo družinsko karmo.
Someone in the system moves out of this recording into the quantum field.
Nekdo v sistemu se premakne ven iz tega posnetka v kvantno polje.
And then it's a quantum field, like the others have to feel free as well.
In potem je to kvantno polje, prav tako ostali morajo biti osvobojeni, se osvoboditi. What if they do not?
Well, sometimes you see some in the system keep pulling them back into the game for a little time.
Včasih vidite, kako nekateri znotraj sistema druge poskušajo vleči nazaj v ta sistem za nekaj časa.
Which is never very successful, but it just makes it take a little longer.
Ker sicer zares nikoli ni zelo efektivno, vendar pa potem traja malo del časa.
But yeah, we're going to have a book on how to deal with addiction effectively and quickly.
Vendar pa imeli bomo knjigo o tem, kako upravljati z odvisnostmi efektivno in hitro.
I wonder how many people will think the book is a joke and how many will use it because it's effective.
In zanima me, koliko ljudi bo mislil, da je knjiga reštos in koliko jo bo uporabljalo.
Remember, one person in the family gets drunk, the others wear bright yellow.
Spomnite se, eden v družini se ga napije, drugi se oblečejo zelo svetlo rumeno.
Daughter wear, gets drunk, father puts on bright yellow shoes, bright yellow hat, bright yellow shirt, and he goes to town and drinks coffee.
Torej, hči se ga napije, oče se da na se svetlo rumene čevle, svetlo rumene hlače, rumeno majico in rumen klobuk. Gre v mesto, kjer pijejo kavo.
You might think that's ridiculous.
Se vam zdi morda neumno.
Maybe it is ridiculous.
Se verjetno je neumno.
But you know the daughter would not keep getting drunk if father did this.
Vendar se veste, da se hči ne bi več prepijala, vkolikor bi oče to vedno potem storil.
To je dobro, se padne vrhovica. Samo je par pusti.
Ne, ne, ne.
En mama, en mama, not just father. No,
two dimensions. She
says that now she has to have one wife.
Recimo, ščerka Romana pije. Potem si oče obleče, obuje velike, ne velike, ampak rumene, take svetleče rumene čevlje, klobuk in gre v mesto na kavo. Oblečen v rumeno.
Torej samo pogledaj.
She is thinking that he must wear a different socks.
No. So both parents do this.
Ne, oba starša naredita to.
Both parents do not complain that the daughter is drunk.
Nihče od njiju se ne smije pritoževati, da je hči pijana, noben ne reče nič.
They use the special Antos addiction transfer removal technique, which is.
Uporabita posebno Antos tehniko odstranjevanja odvisnosti.
You interpret the daughter's drunkenness as having no meaning whatsoever. Apart from she is asking the parents to wear bright yellow.
Interpretira pijano ščere kot nič drugega kot vse to, da prosi svoje starša, naj se oblečete v svetlo rumeno.
No thought shall be in your mind, but she wants us to wear bright yellow, so we're wearing bright yellow.
Nobena druga misel ne sme biti v vaši glavi kot le to. Ona si želi, da se obleče v svetlo rumeno in sedaj se bo oblekla v svetlo rumeno.
A bright yellow hat this high.
Svetlo rumen klobuk, tako visok.
Bright yellow shoes.
Svetlo rumeni čevlji.
Yellow, bright yellow, everything.
Svetlo rumeno vse.
And you wanted us to wear bright yellow. All right. And then you all wear bright yellow. We're going to town to have coffee.
No, in želela si, da bi se oblečela v svetlo rumeno. No, dajmo, vsi se oblečemo v svetlo rumeno, greva sedaj v mesto, bo gre na kavo.
Nobody's going to be addicted for more than a short number of days.
No band ne bo bil odvisen ni česa.
That's the only response.
Če to edina
odziv.
It's no point whatsoever claiming who is the addicted person. Nobody knows.
Nima nobenega smisla trditi, kdo je tisti, ki je zares zasvojen, saj noben ne ve.
This one takes heroin, she's an addict, as the other one says on his fifth glass of wine.
Ta trdi, da ona je odvisnica, medtem ko on pije peti kozarec vina.
It's all a big joke.
Se vse skupaj velika šala.
The healing is to mirror. The joke.
Zdravljenje je v zrcalju, zrcaljeno heca.
By wearing bright yellow.
S tem, da oblečemo svetlo rumeno.
Now, it's a place in Copenhagen railway station, it's a little dark.
Obstaja nek prostor v kopenhagenski železniški postaji, tak malo temnejše.
Everyone is, well, there used to be a lot of hard drugs sold.
Kjer včasih je bilo prodano ogromno težkih trdih drog.
There's no drugs there now.
Seveda tam sedaj ni več nobenih trdih drog.
Because they're playing Mozart.
Zato, ker tam igrajo Mozarta.
Drug dealers hate selling drugs to Mozart.
Razplačevalci mamil so